What's up? It's my birthday right now, as we speak. And I'm about to, I should have did this yesterday, but I'm about to dye my hair this color, ocean blue. And this color looks blue. I put this shirt on because it's black and I don't got no other black shirts. So, Clementine's in the room being irritating. I'm not gonna do that disturb because they won't disturb. I'm gonna be disturbed. What the fuck? This do not look like no fucking blue. This is like purple. They finna set me the fuck up. I'm finna get set the fuck up. Oh, excuse me. My nail broke. I gotta cut them. This is not motherfucking blue. What? Stop cutting my hair. I'm gonna stop cutting. You know. Okay, I ain't fucking my hair off. I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing. I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm guessing. Mind your business. Just mind your business. Let me see what the fuck going on. What color is this? I swear on everything. This better be ocean blue. I'm not playing. Anybody want no purple goddamn hair? I got a light Waukesha. So this shit purple. This shit is bitch. This is the same color as that. I'm finna sue. This is purple. What the fuck? Oh gosh, bro. This shit is a disappointment. These two colors are the same exact color. This shit is ridiculous. I'm tired of this shit. I don't know what the fuck. This shit blonde or orange. This shit ugly. This shit finna throw me. This is not. What the? This is ridiculous. Oh, fuck no. This is definitely not the color that I ever looked for. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you joshing me? Here it is. This is fucking hideous. The fuck? What? Why the fuck would they lie? Like, what would you fuck? Should I just do it? Or is that gonna be a waste of fucking time and energy? The fuck is this shit, bro? The fuck is this? She's not no motherfucking blue. Or some shit like she's fucking hideous. Did I just waste my fucking time? I'm rethinking life right now type shit. I think I just wasted my time. Should I just dye this shit, bro? Or is it dumb if I don't like it? Like, cause it looks black. It's not blue. What? Or a dog can suck my dick. Look, a dog. It's the name of the guy, bro. Suck my dick. I don't adore you. Suck my dick. This shit is ridiculous. Bro, I'm disappointed as fuck right now. I'm not dying my hair this color, bro. This shit is fucking ugly, bro. Bro, I'm finna go to the store, bro, and buy another motherfucking hair dye. But this shit just disappointed the fuck out of me. Fuck these niggas, bro. Whoever created this suck dick. Bro, this is fucking hideous. You know what? I'm tired of this shit. I'm tired of being disappointed. Did I waste my fucking money on this bullshit? This shit is the same fucking color, bro. What's some fucking blue? Bitch. Where the fuck is the blue at? Is these niggas retarded? Okay, you know what? These motherfuckers caught mine. I'm goddamn not doing this. I'm gonna have to be back later. I'm taking this shit the fuck out. This shit is fucking ridiculous. Oh my god. What the fuck? Man? Definitely not down here. This ugly ass piece of shit ass blurple. Mad as hell right now. Wasting my fucking money on some goddamn black hair dye. I wanted my hair black. I would have just fucking got black. That's the whole thing. I don't got no scissors, so this is how we open this. Ignore my shirt, it's very chill. Very light. I just don't want to wear a shirt. See what I got to do? Because I might not have to bleach my hair. This is pretty. It's really blue. Look. This with the one I've been looking for. It's so pretty. Let me use some back color. I love this color. But do I need to bleach my hair? Would that show? I don't feel like doing all of that, bro. This would be pretty. Ooh, this angle lights me. This is nice. Look, I like it like green. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna miss this orange. Look. I like that. It looks pretty on this color. I might not bleach. I don't know, y'all. I might bleach my hair too. Let me see how this looks on the whole thing. Oh, this smells good. I might not have to bleach my hair. I keep saying it over and over again. I hope it's good. Because it looks green. Let me show y'all the bar. I don't know what that box is. Okay, so I might do this. This is cute when I'm doing too much. I'm going to do this. I'm bleaching it. I'm going to do my whole section. So pretty, right? Look. So pretty. Okay, yeah, I don't even need to bleach. I'm not gonna bleach it. I might bleach some pieces. They might explode. This shirt lame anyway. To all the non-DC people, champ is lame, not cute, late. I don't know what's making me do this. Am I depressed? Like a plan, I'm not. But I'll get me back, because I'm like, this shit is ugly. Okay, so what I did was mix these colors together. I mixed, fuck, I might just do anything and see how I look. I mixed this color, y'all can really see that, with this teal. And I'm about to just do anything, y'all see how I look at the end. Okay. If I don't like it, I'm bleaching my hair and changing it. I don't really care. I just about to be spontaneous. It's bright. See what it takes me. Okay. like that. Look, I'm liking it. It's getting cute. Now I'm giving you a mermaid. Oh my goodness, do we even have enough? Let's go all over the place and I'm not wanting it to go over. Aquamarine. I made your mother scream. Oh my god. If I would have bleached it, it would have been way, but I'm trying not to bleach my hair, honestly. It's not really good. Yeah. I shaved my hair bald. It's my birthday today, by the way. Let me put this like that. Let me put this like that. Look at that. What? Splat ain't splat, splat. Definitely did not lie to me. Did not lie to me. Thanks for keeping it up. Yes.
Lux.
Oh. It's called Lux Blue and they lied. This shit be looking purple. Don't nobody know what the hell they even talking about. The motherfucking Lux Blue. Nigga, where? Alright, I'm done. Come to the corner. Oh, no. She got all of my room. I can't be walking around like a blueberry. Hell no. Okay. Be right back. I got this bonbon because, you know, shout cut, whatever. I'm keep it on there for like 30 minutes or something. They said 15, but girl, we're giving it 30 because we want it to be stronger. Oh my gosh, I didn't bleach my hair, so what was happening? I'm about to blow the house up. Oh my god, it's leaking. Oh my gosh, what do I do? Empty it out in the shower cap. I didn't know they were serious on the directions. More than 2 minutes. They didn't give me enough time to think about if I wanted to be done right now. Bleach my hair. In about 2 minutes, then it's going to start with busting. Just finished taking that dye out. That's nice. I ain't bleaching, so. I'll just try to still be dirty. I'm gonna strip. Because these clothes are soaking wet. I'm just taking my face. Is this a feel? I like it kinda. It's like, you can see up close. Kind of what I was going for. But I mixed a whole bunch of colors together and I made the tips dark. When it dries, I'm gonna show you the rest. When it dries. You see? How the back look? Hold on. I don't know if I can see the back look. So much because it's not dry, so you can't really see, but it's look better in person. It's like a whole bunch of different colors. Okay, this is kind of, it looks nice in this camera, it makes me look like a fail, but it's really not a fail. Thing is, I didn't bleach my hair, but when it dry all the way, it's gonna be way brighter. Like my hair be dark when it's like my roots look black. My hair is not really black. It's gonna be look black. It's very wet, but look, the ends are blue, really dark blue. The middle is like green and teal, and the ends are dark blue. All right, this is it. I like it. It's kind of nice without it being bleached. Thank you. It matches my mood. Boom.